Welcome to MahendraGuru.com and you are watching a current affairs express, the Brahmastra for success. As we all know that some of very important examinations are just about to start. Examination which is given a grand name, that is IBPS, which consists of so many important examinations in itself. The examination like IBPS PO, that is Provisionary Officer, Clerical Cadre and SO and some other important examination just like RBI Assistant also. So, we know that all the aspirants and you all are only waiting for that kind of a study material which is completely devoted towards your examination pattern. So, your wait is over now because Mahendra Guru always comes in front of you with some of that kind of very important study materials in the form of different types of videos and text as well. If you really want to get benefited from all those efforts of us, please visit our site, that is official site of ours, that is www.mahendraguru.com, and just subscribe through YouTube channel and take advantage from all these videos, grasp as much knowledge as much as possible from all the videos and text. So this is a new day of Current Affairs Express with you all with some important news which are just about to share with you. So without wasting you more time, let's discuss with the first news of the day. Indian Institute of Technology, that is IIT Bombay, has moved up to rank 13th in the prestigious Quaquarelli Simons, that is QS, University Ranking BRICS. So you can easily get confused with the word which is written here, that is BRICS. BRICS means all the around 200 organizations are just included just to survey which organization is very good on technology point of view. And the technical organization which are just going to include in this kind of survey is only from BRICS nation. So there is a word BRICS is added beyond this ranking. That is a very important ranking, the Quaquarelli Simons ranking, because it evaluates the technical institutes on different kind of parameters in contrast with some other rankings also. The parameters are academic qualification, the parameters are employee reputation, the parameters are citation per paper, the parameters are paper per faculty. So, and there are some other important parameters on which the institutes are ranked on. So, this is a very good news for IIT Mumbai and IIT Delhi and to one other IIT, that is IIT Madras, also get rank in this. IIT Delhi also get a very good rank with 15th rank and IIT Madras get this rank in this kind of ranking on 19th rank. So, this is a really great news if we talk about India's technical institute. Let's have a look on a sample question. Which IIT has moved up to rank 13 in the prestigious Quaquarelli Simons, that is QE University ranking BRICS? So there are 5 options in front of you and option number 5, that is IIT Bombay, is the right answer. Let's move towards the next news. Verizon Communications Inc. that announced to buy the business of internet giant Yahoo for $4.8 billion. I hope that you didn't ever heard about Verizon Communications, but you always heard about the internet giant Yahoo. So I just want to introduce some facts about Verizon Communications. Verizon Communications headquarters is situated in New York City. It is a UK telecommunications service provider and US biggest wireless communication service provider as well. So this is a great news because after going to announce this kind of important information from the behalf of Yahoo, Yahoo also get included, or you can say add on around 15 million active users in itself. So the market area of Yahoo is just about to expand more and more. Let's have a look on a sample question. So recently, which company announced to buy the business of internet giant, that is Yahoo, for $4.8 billion. There are 5 options in front of you and option number 4, the Verizon, is the right answer. I hope from today you get introduced with new biggest company, that is Verizon also. Let's move towards the next news. E-classified player Quikr has acquired Hiree, an online hiring platform. This is also a marketing strategy, and by this Quikr we're going to add on some white collar job market also. So this is a great news on the behalf of Quikr profit prospectus also, as well as Hiree also get a big name in the form of Quikr. Let's have a look on a sample question. E-classified player Quikr has acquired which company? There you have to just fill the blanks over there. An online hiring platform. There are five options in front of you, and option number three, the ID, is the right answer. And you can also watch it out over there. In other options, the portals are completely related with the same profession as well, hiring. So you have to go through all the news very deeply and very consciously, because you can easily get confused among all the options that can be presented in front of you in during exams. So let's move towards the next news. Flipkart-owned Myntra has acquired Jabong from Global Fashion Group for an undisclosed amount. Flipkart-owned Myntra. So this point is very important, because Flipkart acquired Myntra in 2014 with the amount 2,000 crore, and by this around 15 million, you can say a 15 million active users just introduced under Flipkart. Let's move towards the next news. Recently, which company acquired fashion giant Jabong? There are five options in front of you, and option number two, Flipkart, is the right answer, because the ultimate possessor of this company is going to Flipkart, because Myntra is also acquired by the big company, the Flipkart. Let's move towards the next news. Former India football player Marto Gracias died. He was 75. This one obituary news is also included today in Current Affairs Express today's session. So for the sake of diversity, just to get introduced with a very famous personality, and just also get to introduce a boost up in obituary section of the news. Mr. Marto Gracias was also renowned and eminent player of football who presented India very well. So let's have a look on a sample question that can be raised. Marto Gracias is related to which sport? A very common question that is always asked from the behalf of or any obituary news. So this is also asked in the same pattern, and asked in the question here, he belongs to which sport? There are five options in front of you, and option one, the football, is the right answer. Let's move towards the next news. British Johanna Konta defeated seven-time Grand Slam champion Venus Williams to win her first WTA title in Stanford Open. This is a great news, Johanna Konta, not because she get this award, but because to whom she defeated. She defeated a legendary player of tennis, you can say Venus Williams, who is a 7-time Grand Slam title owner. You can say she owned that title around 7 times. So this is a really great victory if we can say about Johanna Konta, this kind of win-win situation. Let's have a look on a sample question. Recently, who has won her first WTA title in Stanford Open by defeating Venus Williams? There are five options in front of you, and option number three, that is Johanna Konta, is the right answer. Let's move towards the last news of today's Current Affairs Express. Having completed 12 years and 230 days at the helm of Chhattisgarh government, Raman Singh has surpassed Narendra Modi to become the 11th longest serving chief minister in the country. He joined that position of chief minister in Chhattisgarh on the date of 7 December 2003. So this is a great victory, this is a great kind of achievement, you can say, because he somehow just moved back to our PM Modi, that is Narendra Modi, in some specific types of record. So let's have a look on a sample question. Who is the present time CM of Chhattisgarh? There are five options in front of you, and option one, the Raman Singh, is the right answer. So with this last news of which is of political concern, we come to the end of today's current affairs discussion. We hope that you like today's session of Current Affairs Express, and we also wish that so many types of questions is going to be asked from today's news as well. And we again come with next session of Current Affairs Express with some of very important and interesting news, which is completely from the perspective of your upcoming examination. And we also wishes you success. We also wishes the completion of your dreams from our endeavors and our efforts also, and your hard work also, because your success is our success. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.